mind has studied me to explore, to learn, to know. It is important to us to know if we are alone in the dark. We now know there are so many worlds, and organic molecules are so common, that it seems quite likely that life is out there.